All right, it's your boy, Mr. Temple Frederick Morton Jr., and we had a terrific production. It's just going along beautifully. It's the Hot One, and I'm here with one of the Hot One government officials. This is my brother, Faris. You made it, man.
Thanks for having me. Joy to be here. Big fan of Temple.
Thank you, bro.
Uniting the Caribbean.
Indeed.
Making sure that we stand as one. And you have my full support.
Thank you.
Everybody, respect the Temple. This man's been around for 15 years.
Indeed.
This is what you call uniting and breaking boundaries.
Yes, indeed. And that's what we do. It's all about elevating the Caribbean, bringing us together, creating positive and inspirational messages for our youth. And, you know, Temple is a partner with all of the efforts that you do. We are a partner for that and a platform to bring that forward. And so it was great hearing you talk about all the great initiatives that you have going here in Trinidad and Tobago. And I am certain that the Caribbean, the diaspora, and those who love the Caribbean are going to enjoy this show. Hot Ones Caribbean. Keep it locked.
Stay tuned. Respect to you, my brother.
To you as well. It's great to see you, as always.
As always.
Yeah, man, keep it locked behind the scenes. And of course, we have over here the man who did a great job as well.
Yes, man.
My boy, Daniel Loveless. And great rapport. Everything was fantastic. Yeah, man, shake the man hand. I'll give him a big fan.
Big fan.
Everybody. Yeah. So definitely keep it locked. We'll take a few photos and let the AG go do his thing. And keep it locked because you want Mr. Temple, of course. And keep the tempo up. It's a Hot One.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Who got the Caribbean views? Tampa. What's the latest in Caribbean news? Tampa. You trying to cook Caribbean food? Tampa. You know they got the music videos too.